The second European madrigal is also from France. It's by Pierre Passereau and it's called Il est bel et bon. And in this, we find a group of women discussing their husbands. One says, "My husband is great. He does all the housework. He never beats me. He feeds the chickens and leaves me to do whatever I want." In the background to this madrigal, we hear some chickens clucking around their feet. Or is that the women themselves?
Il est bel et bon, comme mère, mon mari.